key punch is numbers 1 to 30 based in an area that's put on the floor. The students have to touch those numbers as quick as they can in order. But you're not allowed to move the numbers, and only one person is allowed to be in that area at a time. This challenge is all about organisation and practice. If you don't leave enough time to practice at the end, then you're not going to get a good time.